November, market ended marginally positive on a highly volatile day, and I can say it's an abrupt movement today. See, it is more than 200 points abrupt movement. So finally it is closing at 10,997. So it is difficult to close the psychological mark of 11,000, should be noted. And the Nifty, after the media news that PMO took stock of tax surcharge and the FPI, so the market has gone up. FPI has sought rollback of surcharge as a conference of boosting signal from the Modi government. Banking, auto, FMCG, cement stocks recovered smartly from the intraday low on account of short covering. Technology stocks witnessed smart rally as benefit of increased USD-INR, so 55 paisa to 6-week high. However, overall market sentiment was negative on concern of trade war tension between US and China. So when we look to the volatility index, gained by about 4.5% at 15.2 during the hectic result season. So today State Bank of India announced the results. After that, SBI slipped to 3% to close at 308 on account of the lower than expected Q1 results. Technically, when we look into the market, Nifty index opened negative and drifted towards 10,850 zone, but recovered sharply from lower levels and extended its gains towards 11,080 mark. However, it failed to hold its intraday gains and close near to 11,000 with a marginal gains of around 20 points. It formed an outside bar on a daily scale as it traded in broader range of 230 points and covered the entire price move of the last session. Medium term trend is under pressure, but index is turning from deep oversold territory, so a hold near to 11,000 could see a bounce back towards 11,111, then 11,150 zone, while on the downside support seen at 10,900 and then 10,850 level. So when we want to buy a stocks for next week, Dabur and Marico is a good bet for the next week. The same way for investment, buy HDFC Bank at 2,211 to the target of 2,300 in 15 days. Happy trading, happy weekend.